slamming. That's the name of this jamming. Listen to what I'm saying, trying to get an understanding of rap, the art, the trade and the tradition. Cause rappers out here on a crazy mission. If you give them the chance, they in the hands to make you dance. So flower and glance and make you wet your pants. Let them bring it down. In case you don't understand, then I'm dynamite. And this jam slams.
Would you put your hands together for Easy E?
We sit in the courtyard of St. Elmo's Village. St. Elmo's Village is a place of creativity, of creation. We declare if you live in a shoebox, it too can be brightened up. Be your best you, in jail, in the hospital, on a hill, in a valley. You can lose you by trying to be someone else, but you can indeed be your best you.
So what do you guys think of Eazy-E? Do you know who that is?
Yeah. Oh, he's
fine. You like Eazy?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. He's gonna be here in probably about 20 minutes.
Close the door!
With St. Elmo's Village, I'm Terry B, and this is Eazy-E. We're just gonna do a little interview here with my main man and head of my record company, and I've got a lot of beef to pick with him, so we can basically start from there.
Is that right?
No way, you dope style, show Eazy what you gotta say.
I'm here on modern creation. Eazy-E's on the set, hyped up with the bass and a little bit of what you love from a brother who's smooth like a criminal.
Let's find out what you got going in the future. You have an album coming out, right?
Of course.
Temporarily Insane.
Yeah, kinda.
Tell them who you came to see.
Wait a minute, I've been seeing interviews with you wearing like straight jackets and masks and all sorts of crazy things. Does that have to do with your album?
Mm-hmm.
So you're temporarily insane right now. This is a thing you're going through right now, but temporary, right?
I just took my medicine not too long ago, so.
So you're okay for the interview, right?
Right.
You're not gonna like freak out or anything, right?
Not yet, I don't think.
What's up?
Why you wear your pants like that?
I wear my pants like this. For easy access, baby.
I'm gonna say a word to you right now. Just say the first word that pops into your mind, okay?
Well, where we taking this jam to? Compton. All right.
Africa.
Compton.
Everybody in the house.
Black.
White.
I can hear you.
Devil.
Triple sixes.
Yeah, nothing can avoid this shot cause it's hitting.
You listen to just rap?
Just about, nah.
You listen to rock and roll?
Everything.
Everything. What's like
heavy
your favorite
metal.
Rock band? What's like a rock band you like?
Rock band. Guns N' Roses.
Guns N' Roses? You don't have a problem with Guns N' Roses?
Nah.
Cool. Do you plan on rapping for like, you know, where do you see rap going, in other words? You know, do you see it staying around
for
10
for a while.
More years? Or?
Yeah, probably so.
You think so?
Mm-hmm.
That's good. And yourself, do you write your own lyrics or do you produce any of
your all write.
You all write?
Yeah, a little producing. Some stuff I write myself, some stuff everybody pitch in on and help.
If there was a rating chart from, say, 1 to 10, where would your lyrics be rated? 10 being most explicit. Are you like...
About an 8.
About an 8? Who do you think is the most explicit rapper out?
I don't know.
You know, you think Luke Skywalker is more explicit to Live Crew than N.W.A.?
That's like a different style again. You know, cause they talk about other stuff. We talk about
right.
Different stuff, and they talk about way out stuff.
Because I'm ruthless, when I spot a sucker, I kill him.
Would you say that you're a gangster?
Not anymore.
Not anymore. Why is that? What made you give up that lifestyle?
I didn't give it up.
You didn't give it up?
Different person.
You're a different person.
Right now.
Why do you wear Lokes? Why do, you know, it's very rare that anyone ever sees you without your Lokes, like on television or in videos or, you know, you're very...
Why?
Yeah.
Let me show you why.
No, don't do it. I know exactly what you're talking
about. Is this how my eyes look?
I'm not even looking. I'm not even gonna look. So simple.
That's why I wear them.
I want to see those hands up in the air. Come on, say it. Who's y'all coming to see? Here's Eazy.
Are you proud to be American?
Yeah.
And that's the way Eazy does it, baby.